A day filled with reading and learning from authors, bloggers, poets, and even our own Lisa Hidalgo at the Colorado Book Festival. Lisa was on a panel today discussing climate change, a hot topic these days, no pun intended. Denver 7 is a proud sponsor of this event. Back in December, Lisa brought a big check with her. Scripps Howard Foundation, the company that owns Denver 7, donated $5,000 to the book festival.